A recent tool in Excel is the ability to remove duplicates. So what we have here is a data set, and to make it easy, we've highlighted in yellow rows that are exact duplicates of each other. So you can see the salesperson's code is the same, the date, and the A, B, and C sales. So if we want to remove the duplicates, as always, you highlight the entire data set. And under data, you'll see there's a button here called Remove Duplicates. When I click on it, it's quite a clever tool in the sense that the first thing it needs to know is what is considered a duplicate. Is a duplicate only when one of the columns is the same? Or is it when all the columns are the same? Or is there some mini version of that? So the first version we're going to do is we're saying that a duplicate is when the salesperson's code is the same and the date and the product A, B, and C sales. If I do this, when I say OK, notice it tells us it found 10 duplicates, removed them, 77 unique values remain, and you'll see we've only got one of those yellow lines, the rest have been removed. I'm just going to undo this. So now we're going to repeat the process. So we go to data, remove duplicates, but this time we're going to say that a duplicate is where any one of these is duplicated. So it's just column A. So it must find salesperson 2. I must never see another salesperson 2 again. So it's quite a different thing we're asking here. When we say OK, you'll see now it has removed 79 duplicates. So it's removed a lot more of the data and just left the 8 unique values sitting in that one column. So depending on what you're trying to achieve, you may want to remove duplicates to clean up a data set where perhaps entire records have been duplicated. Or in this case, we just want to find out what is the unique list of salesperson's codes out of this. So just remove all the unnecessary duplicates and just give us the one column's unique set of values.